Beavers are renowned for their ability to build dams, lodges, and canals. Using branches, mud, and stones, they create extensive water control structures that can alter the landscape significantly. These constructions help protect their homes from predators and create a stable aquatic environment. They have large, continuously growing incisors that are orange due to a coating of iron-rich enamel. This enamel makes their teeth strong and self-sharpening, essential for gnawing through wood. The beaver's flat, paddle-shaped tail serves multiple purposes. It acts as a rudder while swimming, helps with balance when cutting trees, and can be slapped against the water to warn of danger. By building dams, beavers create wetlands that provide habitats for numerous other species. These wetlands improve water quality, recharge groundwater, and reduce erosion. Beavers have several adaptations for an aquatic lifestyle, including webbed hind feet for swimming, waterproof fur, and the ability to close their nostrils and ears while submerged. They primarily eat the bark, leaves, and twigs of trees, especially those of aspen, willow, and birch. They also consume aquatic plants and roots. Beavers are known for their diligence and persistence. They work continuously to maintain and repair their structures, which can sometimes span hundreds of meters. Beavers live in family groups called colonies, which consist of a monogamous pair and their offspring. They are cooperative animals, with all members participating in building and maintenance tasks. Beavers prepare for winter by caching food. They store branches and logs underwater near their lodges to ensure a food supply when the surface is frozen. This behavior is crucial for their survival during harsh winters. They build lodges from sticks, mud, and vegetation. These lodges have underwater entrances, making it difficult for predators to access them. Inside, they have dry chambers for living and rearing young, insulated against cold weather.